After the bare requisites to living and reproducing, man wants most to leave some record of himself. A proof, perhaps, that he has really existed. He leaves his proof on wood, on stone, or on the lives of other people. This deep desire exists in everyone. From the boy who writes dirty words in a public toilet, to the Buddha who etches his image in the race mind. Life is so unreal. I think we seriously doubt we exist and go about trying to prove that we do.